All right, guys, we're back.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I really thought I wasn't gonna.
I wouldn't let that happen.
Your brother would never let me hear the end of it.
True. Down we go.
Found the train tracks. Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
I don't know if it's British or Portuguese. 1800s, so not quite modern.
Oh.
It's circling.
It's probably looking for us.
The Soul thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep it that way.
So, Nadine.
We're not on a first-hand basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Soul too. How'd you do it?
I'm curious what she's saying.
Stop talking about herself or his cause. It's like, I get it, man. You don't have to sell me on it. I'll just say to make some scratch.
Can't stand it when people prattle on incessantly.
Yeah, I know, right?
Go.
This way. Copy that.
Should have packed my machete.
It'll help.
No problem.
Go ahead. Look, you first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
I don't think I meant to do this. Oh, maybe I did.
Yes. Holy shit.
Chloe!
You there? It's okay. I'm okay. I'm right behind you.
No, oh, not yet. I'm not done yet.
That was close. Hey, where's Sam? Oh, right. Forgot about that.
There we go.
Sam! Where are you? Hey, this might do the trick. Holy mother of shit, this is heavy.
What exactly are we doing?
I never joke about anything.
You know, one of you could have just let me borrow your rope, but... here goes nothing!
That was close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch and learn. Yeah, got it.
Anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work. Nice.
Got it.
Come on up. Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer.
Sam, see your way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way. Little precarious.
Oh my gosh.
Shit. Oh. Okay. You all right? Yeah.
Great. I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and.
I have a better idea.
What are you?
Don't move.
Oh, come on, take.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, out, out. Don't get too close.
Thanks for scouting ahead, Sam.
Yeah. Just leave the rope for me, please.
You got it.
Uh-oh. That's my bad. I didn't mean to do that.
Chloe! I said don't move.
You're telling me we can't reach up there? We have climbed higher things.
Thanks for scouting ahead, Sam.
Leave the rope for me.
You got it! There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
Okay.
What in the world just happened? Oh, no. You're kidding me.
Cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
Oh my gosh, now I have to watch her throw a rope again.
She's going first.
Why don't you go
ahead? That was so stupid of me. Why am I making such dumb mistakes?
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
What is this?
Ooh.
Only a few of them, we can probably.
What?
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these.
Hey, Sam.
Saying.
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and just...
She said she was cool!
I'm lighting a candle right now. There we go, now I'm done. Okay. Oh. Do I not have a gun right now? Okay, I guess I need to go grab a gun quickly. I didn't realize I didn't have a gun. There we go. That's much better. This music is pretty aggressive for there not being any guys here. Oh, wait. I'm so confused why the music is so aggressive. Are we supposed to come over here? Am I supposed to blow this up? Maybe another one? No? All right. I am much confused. They're following me around like I'm supposed to know where we're going, but I don't know where we're going. I don't understand. Where am I going? Can I move this? Oh. I'm so confused. What am I supposed to do? Thank you. Okay, I'm still super confused on where I'm supposed to go. Like, the music is playing, like there's bad guys here, but maybe I'll just restart this checkpoint. It feels like it's like broken.
What is this?
Okay, now let's skip this. We've already seen this. Oh, now there's more people. This is what I was waiting for. Hi. Oh. Oh my gosh, there's shotgun guys. I would not have come down here if I would have known that there was shotgun guys here. Okay, yep, that was my bad. I did not see that those were there. If I would have recognized that, I would have had to start over. Fantastic.
My improvisation? Yeah, don't stop for you.
Okay, I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna die again. Okay. Let's not go in guns blazing like that. Let's just do this appropriately. Why won't you get down?
I'm actually impressed.
Let's go and grab this ammo. And then we'll go out here.
Oh,
exterior. I have them.
Nadine, can I have a word?
What? Just following your example?
Yeah, but...
Come on. No way I'm letting anyone from Shoreline get the tusk.
That RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see.
That went much better. I don't know why that took me so many tries.
You all right?
Yeah.
I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
How you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now.
Oh, you're kidding.
Oh, come on. Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, shit. Trip really necessary. Okay.
Oh, this is so pretty.
God's ball, she's alive. Nadine, she's over here.
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up. It's buckling.
Jesus. Run quickly.
Oh, shit. Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard us all talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God. All I heard from this man was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
The Salt must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone.
It's true.
I feel like we need to move this. I don't know where or why, but I feel like we need to. Now, let's run it through the thing.
Break off the tunnel.
We could climb up the wall, but it's too high for a boost.
Sure. Get out of the way, Sam. I'm about to push this down.
Almost there.
See that coming? Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though.
No, no good. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
Can't stop now. Little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this. Sure.
Ready when you are. Have you ever noticed?
Oh shit! Sorry.
Great. Any spare ladders up there, by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming!
Okay, Sam, what do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
I love that they're poking fun at...
Oh, right, good point.
I have to move this back.
Bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go, that's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... The noodle, you're saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment, for Christ's sake.
There we go, old switcheroo.
Turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
Yeah, no, I can't do that.
There we go.
Oh, hey, I guess I missed that.
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead, you can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club, I'm honored.
I see tall grass for fighting.
It's clear, come on.
This just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shawline didn't do worms, did
we? They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's Asav. With... Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know where he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. We've got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety's off, chappies. No word from our lookouts, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Roy.
Great. Chopper's in. Drones on.
They'll stick around to clean house first.
Who saw me? Oh, the helicopter saw me. That would make sense. Hear me out. I want to restart this so that they're not in patrol mode. There's so many of them. I don't even have them all tagged. I don't even know how to go about this. I'm feeling like this way is gonna be better. Back over here. Okay. Okay, now I'm in the thick of things. There's so many people here. It is crazy. I'm like not even sure where to start. Okay, I'm gonna try and get in here. Oh no, this was not helpful. With what? Okay. I'm gonna come back here and I'm gonna come up. Oh my gosh, that was cool and very lucky. Okay. Where is the helicopter right now? Oh, over there. Oh, I need to get in the back of that truck. Oh, I bet they're in these cases. Okay, I need to figure out where this helicopter is gonna go next. So like, I need to do it while it's over, not close to here. It needs to go like over there. Okay, I need to make this count. I'm gonna shoot it, and then I'm gonna grab my old gun, and I'm gonna go to the water. I'm gonna grab this guy first. Oh my gosh. I'm trying. Okay. I need to get to safety. Okay, I need to hang out here for a second. Oh. Okay. There's more grass over here. I'm gonna go this way. Yes, I understand that. I need to get back over there. 'Cause there was another case that'll be easy for me to get to. Oh, a silenced pistol. Ooh, let's go up here. There's another one over there. Oh, what?
Bring down that helicopter. Check the lock boxes. Maybe there's something we can use in there.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I hate this thing. It's not actually helpful. This is giving me false hope. I need to do it from closer.
Coming reinforcements. We're not in the clear yet.
Reinforcements? Oh. Fudge. I can't believe I missed.
Tell me what you find.
Okay, there's another one. Oh shoot, I thought I was in the clear. Okay, we'll head back this way. I can't believe I missed. That's embarrassing. I shouldn't have taken that aggressive shot. I should have held on to it. I understand. I need to check the lock boxes. I just can't get to them. I need to get back over here. Okay, this time the goal is to get Oh. Okay, I have an RPG missile. I have no other ammo right now.
I saw them going that way.
Oh, okay. Nope. Run, 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 run. Let go. There was a gun over here, I think. Okay. I think I need to get over here. Almost done. One more.
Come out.
No. Okay. What? Attach. Why are we doing this?
Here we go. Ready?
Hey.
Oh, hi.
Oh my gosh.
Profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, you just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two. Partners. Either you've got a piss-poor memory or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Bells, bells. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Catch. Gun!
Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get the hell off me.
Yep. All right. Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Sav traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. good, so we'll call the authorities
this
and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city. It'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey. Save my share of the task, okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
Oh my gosh, it's like Tomb Raider.
Be all right?
Or not Tomb Raider. It's like Uncharted 2.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then. Company's here!
Assault, guys! Well, we still have the element of surprise.
Mercy.
What the?
What the?
Oh, no. Wait, what? Okay, I died a lot faster than I thought I would. Well, that's sad. Oh, shoot.
Down. We need to move faster.
Okay. That was my bad. That was stupid.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Maybe it wasn't coming from that direction. That's my bad.
Need me to do that? Nope. Maybe next time. Two more men off. Get ahead.
Sorry, boy.
Clear them out. Oh, shit.
That works.
We did that? Yeah, we did. Rot! This truck's on its last legs! We need to bail! Now! Whose stupid idea was this? Yours! Right. Trading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? It's taken us all months to plan this. Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Won't budge. Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy. Go. I got it. Okay. Your turn. Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here. Help me. It's too heavy. Can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
The engine. All right.
Again! Okay, you go. Okay. That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no.
I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch.
Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it.
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, that's good.
Shit! Need a ride.
You are finished! Take them
out. Oh shoot, that was dumb. I'm making so many dumb mistakes right now. Oh.
Light them up.
Find it. Oh, shit, Nadine! You boys just can't leave well enough alone.
Uh-oh. My bad. That was cool, though. My bad. My bad. I'm doing so bad right now. I'm so sorry.
You boys just can't leave well enough alone. Don't have much time.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Sam! Sam!
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Come on.
We don't have time for this.
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
Shit! Plane's getting closer!
We got this!
Oh, I just died. What? I didn't even think I was that close.
I mean,
oh my gosh,
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Yes, we have to.
Shit.
God damn it. Go!
I'll keep him the bank.
Okay.
This is so cool. I'll have to do.
Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit.
Please climb. Please climb. Please climb. Oh my gosh, no.
What took you so long?
Had to catch a train, love.
Now, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done. Damn it!
Get him!
You'd risk your lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. come here!
Get him! Thought you were supposed to be good, Assault! What?
This is my land! What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this.
Oh no, oh no. Oh no.
Make peace with your god.
Shoot, okay.
Stop.
I don't know what to do.
Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now.
Oh, shit.
And you,
Nadine,
now
I'm coming.
Oh no. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot about those. That's my bad.
Now you have a conscience.
Oh.
Gotta get up. Oh no. Oh no, no, no.
I know you. You're no hero. My war will destabilize the government. I will die a thousand deaths before I let you win.
Oh, shit. Friendly reminder, the bridge.
Shut up and fight.
Let's finish this.
You piece of shit. You've ruined everything. Everything!
That was the goal.
My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
That is very pretty. That is so cool.
Could you possibly start climbing, please?
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
I climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And,
Asav?
Went down with his train.
Yeah, well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
This is so pretty.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline, conquer the weapons trade.
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner?
Right.
Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You got... Oh, my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
Ow! Okay. Jesus.
That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Oh my gosh, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. That is my Uncharted Lost Legacy playthrough. I'll see you guys in the next game that I play through, which will be Uncharted 4.